I sit here confused, thinking over what I'd lose if tomorrow were to take it all away. If I believed, I just knew, as some others say they do, I'd be content that the Lord would save the day. Save the day from the night, where the darkness hides the sight of tired eyes looking on a tired land. This land of ours is like a box. I feel trapped and sometimes lost. I oft times wish time would take me back again. Now that the buildings grow like weeds, full of people intent to breathe faster than the land can feed their shrinking skins. And the rain gently falls, leaves a stain upon the walls, and we worry about nothing at all. That's on the trees is all helpless in the breeze and in the wind. It is soon torn to shreds. And the birds in the sky don't seem to fly so high, and their feathers look all withered and dead. And the rain gently falls, leaves a stain upon the walls, and we worry about nothing at all. Do you believe in what you read? Don't you think that they feed you all with tales of their own to cool your mind? Oh, when our sun, it never shines through the cloud there all the time, and the green retreats before the advancing grey. The rain gently falls, leaves a stain upon the wall.